morning, friendship.
Good
morning. We're about ready to begin our devotional service. As the book said, this is the day that the Lord has made. We're going to rejoice and keep ahead. You didn't have to let us see it, but you did. God is so good. At this time, we will have our scripture by Deacon. Roland, will you please stand?
Deacon Williams said it right. This is the day the Lord has made.
Amen.
Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Say God has a sense of humor. Somebody ought to be laughing at him. Laughing at yourself. And laughing at yourself. And some laughing. Our scripture this morning comes from 54th Psalm. Save me, O God, by thy name, and judge me by thy strength. Hear my prayer, O God, and give ear to the words of my mouth. For strangers are risen up against me, and oppressors seek after my soul. They have not set before God. They have not set before God. Before God. They have not set God before them.
Amen.
Selah. Behold, God is my helper. The Lord is with them that uphold my soul. He shall reward evil unto my enemy, cut them in off in that truth. I will freely sacrifice unto thee. I will praise thy name, O Lord, for it is good. For he hath delivered me out of all trouble, and my eyes have seen his desires upon my enemy. May the Lord add a blessing to the readers of the word, the doers of the word also. Amen.
Father, my soul from him is there.
Help us to stay in that straight and narrow way. And Lord, we thank you this morning. You have not given us a heart of fear, but of power and love and of a sound mind. So Lord, we trusted in you from the early existence of our days up until this present time. And we're going to keep right on trusting in you and believing in your word. Have mercy on us, Lord. Come on and stop by just a little while. Lord, if you breathe on us this morning, we know everything will be all right. Somebody is burdened down this morning. Somebody don't know which way to go. Somebody don't have food to eat. Somebody don't have a roof over their head. Somebody don't have the compass of this life. Lord, you've been so good to us. You've been so merciful. You've been so kind. Lord, we just want to render unto you the praise and the honor and the glory that is due unto your name. Come on and be in our midst this morning. So, Lord, we can sing like we all sing. Pray like we all pray. Walk like we ought to walk. Talk like we ought to talk. Teach like we ought to teach. Oh, help us, Jesus. Help us, Lord. Have mercy upon us. Lord, somebody don't know you. In the free part of their sin, they listen to voices that are speaking in the element everywhere. But Lord, you told us to lift up our eyes unto the hill. From which cometh all the help. All of our help come from the Lord which made the heavens and the earth. The Lord is our keeper. The Lord is the shade upon our right hand. The sun shall not smite us by day. The moon shall not smite us by night. The Lord shall preserve us from all evil. The Lord shall preserve our soul. The Lord shall preserve our going out and out. From this time forward and even forevermore. So Lord, we come in the name of Jesus, saying thank you. Thank you for our salvation. Thank you for our redemption. Thank you for the abiding of your Holy Spirit within us. Lord, breathe on us. If you breathe on us, we know everything will be all right. Bless these services that we are rendering in your name today. And Lord, we'll be so careful to give you all the praise. Do what you want to do. Have your way. Have your way in this place today. We'll be so careful to give you all the praise, all the honor, and all the glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
I want to thank Deacon Mother for that time of prayer this morning. Thank you. We needed that prayer this morning. Amen.
Yeah.
might see your good works. And man might see your good works. Glorify that Father in heaven. Amen. Do have been good. Will you please stand? Just raise your hand. In a dungeon. Do have been one in that just come out of time of sickness. Just raise your hand. We certainly going to pray for you. We're going to continue to pray for those that are sick and those that are bereaved. Well, you prayed, I prayed, you prayed, you prayed. Prayer get together, something would happen every time. Amen. Amen. Something would happen every time. At this time, I'm going to turn your hand on the pulpit.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Come up on this one just a little bit. Thank you so much. It's so good to see everybody. The deacon of our church, the mother, the choir, all of you wonderful people. It's a good to be here, right? Yeah. It's kind of all a blessing from God, just to be able to be here. And I am grateful to the medicines of the gospel of Jesus Christ. Before the choir sing, I'm going to ask that Reverend Victrum would come and read us a scripture. Good morning, church.
Good morning.
We all stand for the reading of the word. Scripture today will come from John chapter 3, verse 16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. May God add a blessing to the reading and doers of his word. In Jesus' name, amen.
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 At this time, we're going to ask Reverend Baines to lead us in our word of prayer.
Shall we pray? Oh God, on this day, we come to you on this day in the name of the one who said, I be lifted up from the earth. I will draw all mankind unto me. God, we come at the time to thank you for your love, your mercy, and your grace. We come understanding that if it had not been for your love, your mercy, and your grace,
yes,
we would have been sidelined by the wayside.
Yes, Lord.
But we come to thank you for not allowing us to be sidelined.
Thank you, Jesus.
We come asking that you go with us,
please,
into the further service of the church.
Yes.
We do pray in that name. Amen.
Thank you, brother. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you would put your hands together, we're going on the choir. I want you to sing now.
Thank you. May be.
You heard that part in that verse where he said, and Jesus said, and he said, Lord, save me. I won't talk to you from this subject of thought. Jesus. Everybody say Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus is just a prayer away. He's just a prayer away. He even said in his word, call on me. I will answer thee. I will be with you in trouble. Jackson, I will honor you and I will show you my salvation.
Yes, sir.
Now let me say something here. If you look in verse 22, you gotta look there. Jesus is getting ready to walk on the sea, man. Can you imagine somebody walking on the water? It says in verse 22, and yours may say a little different. Immediately, Jesus made his disciples get into a boat and go before him to the other side. Listen to this. While he sent the multitudes away, he commanded them. He didn't ask them if they would. He said, get in the boat and go before me to the other side. Now, when Jesus tells you to do something, it's going to happen just like he said it would.
Yes.
If he said we're going to the other side, we're going to the other side. Now, look at here in verse number 23. And when he said it again, and when he had sent the multitude away, he went up into a mountain by himself to pray. I want to put a period back there. Deacon Roland, it's good to pray out here, but you ought to have a prayer life,
yes, sir,
that go beyond being here. He went, he got to himself and went out and prayed. Amen. And it said there in a lot of parts of that, when the evening was come, he was there alone. But happy to know he had told them disciples, y'all get in the boat and go before me to the other side. Amen. And the boat got out in the middle of that sea.
Yes,
yours may be out in the middle,
yes,
of your sea, whatever your storm may be, but the boat got out in the middle of the sea. How many in your church this morning believe that he's there? All the time. Amen. And he knows what's going on. You can tell him in prayer, but he already knows. Amen. And a storm out of nowhere came up. And the waves, it said in verse number 24, the boat was now in the middle of the sea, tossed by the waves, for the wind was contrary. Somebody, you may not be a witness, but sometimes when you're in a storm, people around you don't really understand. Sometimes when they think you ought to be smiling, and something on the inside is worrying you because you can't get your help right, or something else is going on, and Jesus, oh, he's an all-knowing Jesus, who was it that woke us up early this morning? Give us a mind to come to church, started us on our way. Who was it that never showed us for us to lean on all down through the year? Like the song Deacon Williams sang, down through the year. Love has been good to me. Has anybody been a witness to that? Has it all been good to you? If it all been good to you, you ought not to just sit there. You ought to make some kind of noise. Move just a little bit. This is all that's been good to you. Can I get a witness? The Lord has been good to me, but in the fourth watch of the night, commentaries that talk about being 3 a.m. to 6 a.m. That's fine. What I love about this Jesus we serve, he don't wait till the storm cease. Anybody in here know he'll come to you in the middle of it? He'll come to you in the middle of a storm when your hurt's so bad, when you don't know what to turn to your right or to your left, and you go down on your knees and you pray to him, and before you know it, you feel a little bit there. The fourth watch of the night, Jesus came to them walking on the water. And the disciples, they saw him too. And they knew what he had early done. He had said, five. Good God Almighty, this plane's about to get on the runway now. He may even take your tongue. Let me hear a bit of it.
Anybody know he's a prophet? He's in the wrong house. Anybody know he's my best friend? Anybody?
He said, oh, sucker of faith in me. Why did you doubt me? You see, Peter walked on the water twice. He walked right there when the Lord told him to come and get Jesus coming back again. Come on, Peter, we're not going to get on in this big time.
Y'all play this thing very quick. Rest of the Bible is in forth now and forever. Let's sing it.